this is Jeff. I just got off the K280X amp. I give this ski a 4 out of 5. I've always been a big fan of K2, very consistent construction. The ski was a lot of fun. It's a great frontside carver, really easy to initiate the turns, but it held an edge really well. The only thing I'll say is for a really big guy, when you get going fast, you might want to consider the 80X TI with a metal top sheet, same ski with titanium, but I really like this ski 4 out of 5.